It's a great honor to have our Lord Bishop among us today as our chief guest. Thank you, my Lord, for accepting our invitation and traveling all the way from Jaffna in the midst of your new responsibilities and hectic life. I thank Father Rector and Father Bernard traveling all the way from Jaffna and Toronto.
I must thank Father Rector for running St. Patrick's College with great difficulty. I was the Vicar General and former Rector, and I knew the difficulties he was going through, particularly with his technology stream. He approached me 2 years ago and he told me, we need this, otherwise students are leaving the college and going to other schools. My hands were tied, so I said, speak to the bishop. But then he was not successful. Once I became bishop, he walked into my room and said, we need to get the approval to start these classes and then build the technology stream building. I had no choice, so I signed the papers and sent it to the secretary to the Ministry of Education, a friend of mine, and he gave me permission to start. Father Gerald was very, very happy. And then he didn't stop with that. He said, can't we get some money from the Perpetual Trust Fund to start this? I said, in no way you are going to touch it. We will raise funds and we will see to it. Then my friend Logan Savarimuthu, now he is known as Bill Gates of St. Patrick's College, was available. And I told him of this. He came up with the idea, Bishop, we can raise the funds. I said, okay, get in touch with the rector. And they both worked very hard. Sometimes the rector was busy with the school. Logan would come and tell me, my Lord, the rector is not cooperating. I said, look, he is busy with the school, but he will do something. And now, they worked out and we have this project. I'm indeed very happy that you all have taken it very seriously and contributed a lot. Thank you very much.
Imagine no